Yesterday, the musicians who came and played Nadaswaram and Tavil for all you guys, the same person played for my father and mother's marriage. If you see the photograph of my parents' marriage album, you will see the same person. His son, grandson, all that whole Vamsa is our devotees. The same person only played for my father's marriage. So nothing changes in that village. If you go, you will meet the same people. If you go to the school, you will meet the same headmasters, teachers. Maybe some of them died, but still surely there will be few. If you go to the shops, you will feel most of that same person or his son. Nothing changes in Thiruvannamalai. I always used to say, even today, without any support, I can deliver post in Thiruvannamalai because I know every house, address, name of the person, his son, his daughter-in-law, how much dowry they got when they got married, and who is married to whom, and even who is having affair with whom, who had affair with whom. And who is living with whom, and where, whose son is married, whose daughter is married to whom. It's a too sweet place to live, and especially growing up, and it's not just innocence of human beings, it is a spiritual strength of that place, that spiritual stamina. I should tell you, one of my grandfather, my mother's father's younger brother, his name is Annamalai, he is called Express Annamalai. Nickname is Express Annamalai because he will walk so fast, like a lightning only he will move. The whole village knows him because of his fast walking. Every day morning, with his fast walk, he will walk up to temple, have darshan of Arunachaleshwara. Not single day he will miss. He will walk up to Arunachaleshwara, have darshan, go back to his office. My mother's father and he, both of them had same office. Means they were partners. It's a family business. They were together. Then my grandfather's son and his son, they are partners. It's like a family firm. I want to tell you guys, even this modern day, people who dedicated their life for enlightenment, even they will not have such kind of a intensity and stability in their spiritual practice and routine. Powerful cognitions as part of everyday life.